Alright. So in some instances where you have a valance above the wall and you don't have a lot of wiggle room to play with, what you do is, same way you'll pop off the top caps. And what you could do is, you could flex the wall a bit and pop out your pen.
Perfect.
Twist them out from the brackets. Same thing on the other side. It's actually easier probably to twist them out just like that.
So what are you pushing it up a little bit and then twisting it out?
Yeah. Oh, I'm taking this too.
Whatever needs to be out of there to put up the Rimmel. That's it.